Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Muslims are absolutely unanimous on the fact that interest is something which is very prohibited in the Quran and Hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. There is absolutely no doubt that interest is something which is horrendous and it cannot be taken and it cannot be charged. And charging interest is a crime which the Quran has absolutely condemned and said that a person, a Muslim, cannot charge interest from any person. Now, in this regard, there are some people who justify interest by saying that interest is analogous to rent. So therefore, if we can charge rent for a property, similarly, we can charge some money for that money which is lent to that borrower. So in other words, they say that if rent is allowed, then interest should also be allowed because rent is something which is taken as a service charge of a premise that you use. And on a similar basis, interest is something, the service charge of the amount of the money which has been given to the borrower and he uses that. And it is as a service charge of that that he returns that loan or that interest money to the lender. Now, this is a very common misconception which is found in these days, and it should be realized that these two cannot be regarded as analogous simply because interest is given on things which have been used up. And on the other hand, rent is given on things which are not used up, they are used. Which in other words means that, for example, when you rent out a premise, that premise remains intact. That premise remains intact. It does not die away. It does not get destroyed the way money does. For example, when you borrow money, money is consumed. You spend that money. Now you have to recreate not only that original money, but you have to also recreate or create again the interest amount that you have to give. So therefore, these two things are absolutely different to each other. Rent is charged on things which remain intact. For example, if it's charged on a building, that building remains where it is. All that is needed is that you vacate that building once you have to finish your period of contract. On the other hand, the issue of interest is entirely different. When you charge interest, you are charging something which has been used up. You are charging interest on something which has been absolutely destroyed. For example, the money that was lent to you has been consumed. So therefore, for this very reason, we have entirely two different words which exist in the dictionary, which exist in our conventions ever since man was born. We have this word called interest, and we have another word which is called rent. The fact that the word interest and rent exist as two separate words in the dictionary and they are used in separate connotations in human societies is reason enough, is evidence enough to see and believe that these two are entirely different things and they cannot be regarded analogous to each other. Aqulu qawli hadha wa astaghfirullah li wa lakum wa li sa'iril muslimina wal muslimat.